New South Wales, Australia, is currently experiencing a surge in COVID-19 cases. The state government has implemented strict measures to control the spread of the virus, including stay-at-home orders for Greater Sydney, mandatory masks in indoor settings, and a limitation of outdoor gatherings to 2 people. These measures are in place until at least the end of August.